I think that's the more likely scenario, because people will say the damn Republicans didn't do a darn thing. They didn't do anything to stop this. They weren't even outspoken on it. Where was Mitch McConnell? You have such low approval ratings in the voters like me of the Republicans. I haven't called myself a Republican since Reagan, but now they're worthless. They're worthless. I
this
really think
this is why you and I always get along.